I'm Kevin Chorzinski, and we've got our first state championships of the year, girls swimming and diving, thanks to the IHSAA Champions Network for the coverage. And we'll start things off in the 200-yard IM. It's going to be a close one in the middle of your screen. Zionsville, Devin Kitchell just edges out McKenna Leske from Carmel by a little over a second with a final time of 159.47. Zionsville finished in seventh in the overall standings. We move over now to the exciting 50 free, and we get the closest race of the day in this one. Lanes 3 and 5 are neck and neck, and it's going to be Elizabeth Brochiers from Evansville Wrights Memorial taking the win with a final time of 22.97. Just 1/100th of a second faster than freshman Megan Christman of Carmel. Let's head over to the 200-yard free relay. The favorites to win this event are in the middle of your screens. Colin Duffy starting, leading the first leg for Carmel, and Maya DeWitt for Carroll. Great relays from Avery Williams and Gretchen Luking for Carmel, giving them a lead, but Maya Vanderhagen and Alexis Janikowski aren't far behind for Carroll. Gonna come down to the junior anchors. And Madeline Crispin for the Greyhounds comes in first with a 132.61. Tegan Moon and Carroll finish in second with a 133.86. And we'll finish things off with the 100 backstroke. And it would be another tight one. The freshmen from Carmel, Barrett Berglund and Maya DeWitt of Carroll, separated by a half a second in the prelims. And in the middle of your screens, it's going to be Berglund with a final time of 53.41. DeWitt right behind her at 53.79. And the Carmel Greyhounds will win their 34th consecutive girls swimming and diving finals, racking up an amazing 426 points. And Fishers will come in second with 208.